Can women love unconditionally?
Women will claim that they fall in love with the fetus in their womb all the way up until looking in their eyes and holding them for the first time or whatnot, and then staying in love with the child through its infancy, toddler, teenage, then into adulthood. And keep in mind, in this plot, this little creature that started off as a parasite in her womb goes through different phases, experiences, good, bad, happy, or sad, and shifts and becomes another thing at different stages in a great deal of cases. However, can I explain how these broads be falling out of love with me? No, see, it's a devaluation and detrimental, self-inflicted wound. Because the things that were okay with dude yesterday, the things that you adored, now they become a problem. Like, i.e., funny. Funny guys, you like guys that are funny, and then on the backside, y'all be like, yo, is everything a joke? Like, why are you? Because that's the nature. But you know, it's a lot of moving pieces that aren't really that complex. It's just that women have been taught that it's okay to fall out of love. It's okay for the honeymoon to stay in. It's okay to let yourself go. It's okay to just be yourself and disrespect. You understand? This is where the root causation comes. Because for 99.999% of the time, a dude's going to be the dude that you met that very first moment that you met him. There's not going to be a change.
REX.